वेलकम स्टूडेंट, लेट अस कंटिन्यू विद द सेकंड लेसन, दैट इज द हरप्पन सिविलाइजेशन। सो वी कम अप टू दिस पॉइंट, दैट इज द हाउसिंग एंड टाउन प्लानिंग, दैट द हरप्पन पीपल्स आर वेरी वेल डेवलप्ड इन टाउन प्लानिंग। They have a closed drainage system, community bathrooms, and they are construct their houses just like now nowadays in Kerala, that the at the center they have a courtyard, and having the good drainage system. Separate bathing rooms, and they uses baked bricks to construct their houses. So they have a well developed in the constructions of the houses, road in the road constructions and the drainage system. So they have a well developed society at the ancient time. At that time, they also having great concerns about the public health. The streets were broad and lay down the grid pattern. Houses were built in a rectangular bricks created by them. So these system of town planning and housing making well structured house and using a good material for making housing and a road and closed drainage system shows that the society at the Harappan civilizations has advanced society and the having knowledge and very well technique. So these peoples are advanced technologically, and they uses this technology for the public health, public services. The whole town is divided into two and more sections, and each sections had a separate fortifications, seals and posts. At the time of Harappan civilizations, they used this type of seals, which are square in a shape and made from the stones called statite. It is one of the material source through which we come into know that this society developed a very well trade system. The pictures on the seals shows the animals, so they are the natural lovers, and these animals are totally different from the nowadays. So these animals also come into end with this civilization. These animals look like bulls, buffaloes, oxen, elephant, rhinos, tigers, etc., and also a imaginary one like that the unicorn. Human figures are also seen on the seal. These seals are used as a stamp. Earthen pots of the various types and shapes have been found at the excavation. So these pots, here are the some pictures of the Harappan pots. They have a picture on these pots, earthen pots. These pots are well in a shape. So they have the technology of pot making like nowadays, and they have a different uses of these pots. For the kitchen and other purpose. The great bath. This is the special this great bath is the special indication about the well civilized society. Because nowadays we are using this swimming pool for a private purpose with the group of social community, so they have a common bathing system and well planned system of swimming pool. So that swimming pool have a very well constructed. It has a outlet also and inlet also. So they used this swimming pool for bathing purpose commonly. The diameter of this swimming tank is about merely 2.5 meters deep. It was 12 meters long and 7 meters wide. It was lined with the baked brick to prevent a seepage of water. There were steps leading down to the tank. There was also a provision for the drainage and cleaning and refilling the tank from time to time. The next point of this Harappan civilization is the life in the Harappa civilization. The monument sculptures itself shows that the society at the Harappan civilization was advanced in the different areas of life. These peoples are practiced agriculture, and in the excavation we found the ploughing field. The peoples grew different crops, mainly wheat and barley. Nowadays also barley and wheats are the main product, agricultural product in the Rajasthan area, where these civilization remains found. These peoples also having agricultural product, that is the peas and sesame, lentils, that is masoor dal. The Harappan peoples also familiar with the cotton. They used clothes which made up of from this cotton. They also know the knowledge, having the knowledge of the weaving clothes. The statues and the pictures on the seal and the remains of the clothes found in the excavation indicates that the Harappan peoples used to weave clothes. The dress of the both men and women consisted of a knee-length clothes and upper garment. The ornaments also wear by these people. This is the picture through which we come to know they also constructed different types of ornaments, especially women's. They uses necklaces, ring, armlets, and waistband. Women's wore bangles right up to their upper arm. The statue found at Harappan sites present an excellent specimen of their art. It shows a man's facial feature very clearly. The cloak with the beautiful trefoil patterns is a drape across the shoulder. Okay, now we will stop here. In the next lecture, we will continue with the next point, that is a trade. Okay.